Good evening.
At a recent school board meeting, St. Paul Public Schools decided to extend its upcoming winter break. Two more days makes it a full 2 weeks off.
It's just one way that we can, support what's taking place in the building and give everybody that true breath that they need.
St. Cloud, Rochester, Duluth, and Osseo all following suit, as well as Anoka-Hennepin, the state's largest district, trying to fill more than 250 positions.
Yeah, these are unique times.
Much like in Apple Valley, where the district is also struggling with a substitute shortage. And to address emerging mental health needs due to COVID, the board was set to vote on adding an extra day to its break as well.
Hopefully the one day is kind of a good compromise. It will help with the staffing, with the mental health, but also not put families in a position where they're scrambling for a whole week.
The unexpected days off can put parents and caregivers in a pinch. Apple Valley planning to provide daycare on site that one day, a decision districts call a balancing act.
If we do close school on a given day, it has to be made up somewhere else, which, yeah, as you said, sounds really good in December, but come June, it doesn't sound so good to a lot of people. They want to be done.
At Tuesday's meeting, the board didn't have enough members to hold a vote, but say they're determined to make a decision. The district does plan to still vote on extending its winter break if there are enough school board members at its next regularly scheduled meeting on Monday. In Apple Valley, Jennifer Hoff, CARE 11 News.